We all know it. There's no fucking mightier rock drummer.
Hey, isn't that why we're here?
That's the whole reason we're here.
You know what else I just found out? Danny, the guy who, you know, him and Corey are the people that run this place and vice. Their favorite band is Led Zeppelin.
What?
Their favorite band is Led Zeppelin.
Of course it is. That's why we're here.
And thank you guys. That Vamp, Danny, Corey, everyone here, the staff is awesome.
Oh, Bloss is still here. Fucking Sted's still here. No, Jessa, Todd's still here. Fucking Troy's here. Here's the deal. Everybody get on stage with some percussion, and we're going to do John Bonham's fucking first iconic solo track, Moby Dick. I mean, every track he played was iconic, but this was his drum solo. And then every one of you guys that knows how to play the drums is going to come back here and play a little bit. It's easy. We'll figure it out. Are we all ready? Are the guitars detuned and shit? Robbie, I know you guys are having a great time sucking each other's dick. All right, you ready? Here we go. This is the Moby Dick Percussion Jam. This is how we're going to finish the show. Thank you all for coming. And you know what? Forget all that shit. Thank the Lord for John Henry Bonham playing rock and roll drums at a level that we're all still trying to hit. That's that. Here we go.